Europe's energy future just got a major boost. And it's coming from an unexpected hero, the small but mighty island of Cyprus. In a groundbreaking discovery, ExxonMobil has struck a massive new natural gas reserve off Cyprus's coast. But that's not all. This gas could be flowing into European homes as soon as 2027, helping the continent break free from its reliance on Russian energy. Let's dive into the details on this week's Eurobites. Cyprus has just confirmed a brand new natural gas discovery, a 350-meter gas column found by ExxonMobil in its exclusive economic zone. While the exact size is still being assessed, local analysts estimate this field could hold up to 3.2 trillion cubic feet of recoverable gas. That's enough to power millions of homes. And get this, it's right next to another ExxonMobil operated field, meaning Cyprus's total offshore reserves could soon hit a staggering 17 to 18 trillion cubic feet. That's more gas than Russia used to send Europe through the now defunct Nord Stream pipeline. But here's the real game changer. Cypriot President Nikos Christodoulides announced that this gas could start flowing to Europe by 2027. Yes, you heard that right. Cyprus is positioning itself as Europe's new energy hub, offering a much-needed alternative to Russian gas. The first exports will likely come from the Cronos field, managed by Italy's Eni and France's Total Energies. With 3.1 trillion cubic feet of gas, Cronos is set to connect to existing infrastructure in Egypt, where it will be liquefied and shipped to Europe. And there's more. The Aphrodite field, operated by Chevron, NewMed Energy and Shell, is another powerhouse with 5.6 trillion cubic feet of gas. This gas could be processed at a floating plant and sent to Egypt's Port Said for export. Cyprus is essentially building an energy bridge between the Eastern Mediterranean and Europe, and it's happening faster than you might think. So, why should you care? Well, if you've been following Europe's energy crisis, you know the urgency of finding reliable non-Russian gas sources. Cyprus's reserves could power over 22 million homes annually. That's a big deal. Plus, with existing infrastructure in Egypt ready to process and export this gas, Europe could see Cypriot energy lighting up its cities sooner rather than later. The next few months are critical. Final assessments of the new gas field will determine its full potential, and investment decisions for the Cronos project are expected next year. If all goes to plan, Cyprus won't just be a holiday destination. It'll be a key player in Europe's energy security. Stay tuned to Eurobites for updates as this story develops. What do you think? Could Cyprus become Europe's next energy superstar? Drop your thoughts in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more cutting-edge Eurobites updates. See you next time.